Vaonis, we want to give everyone the opportunity to explore the universe that surrounds us. In 2018, we changed the game of astronomy by creating the first smart exploration station, Stellina. Thousands of astronomy enthusiasts have shared their excitement and their own pictures of the universe.
And here it is.
C'est pour vous présenter une technologie folle.
They have a very cool product in the air just released here. Yes.
We go off on the
Today, we're going a step further to make astronomy even more accessible. Today, we introduce Vespera. We conceived Vespera to be the perfect combination of a telescope and a camera that will help you reconnect with the stars. Observing and capturing the wonders of the cosmos can be difficult. People often say telescopes are challenging to use, heavy, and cumbersome. With Vespera, that's no longer the case. Designed for you to share space observations with your loved ones in real time, we opted for the most comfortable eyepiece, your mobile device, combined with our app. You can now take your own photos of the moon, galaxies, nebulae, and so much more. Vespera only weighs 10 pounds, is 15 inches tall, and can fit in your backpack. It is time for you to go explore the world and experience breathtaking outdoor adventures. Super easy to use. Just set up the tripod using the adjustable legs and press the button. Let Vespera come to life and calibrate itself through your GPS device and starfield recognition. Using our app, simply select the object you want to observe, and Vespera will point and track it, compensating the Earth's rotation. Vespera is also the perfect hybrid of compactness and power. It is equipped with a state-of-the-art quadruplet apochromatic refractor, one of the most accurate and powerful optical designs on the market, with zero distortion. Using the latest Sony sensor, developed for extreme low light, Vespera creates astonishing results. But the real magic behind Vespera relies on its intelligence, made possible by our team of engineers and software experts. We designed the most advanced, autonomous, patented image processing algorithm, allowing you to get mind-blowing pictures. While photographing, Vespera only keeps the best shots and stacks them on top of each other, revealing the brightest and sharpest images possible. To guide you, we designed a super user-friendly app. You'll get personalized recommendations on what to explore according to your geolocation, and the astronomical calendar. Choose your destination among our catalog of celestial objects and learn along the way with our educational content. Capture your discoveries and share them with the world.
Hi, I'm Terry Virts, former NASA astronaut and commander of the International Space Station. When my kids were growing up, I really wanted to share with them my love of astrophotography and of the sky, so we would go out and look at the sky, see the constellations, see the moon. Honestly, it was easier to bring out a pair of binoculars than it was to drag that 75-pound, you know, or 35-kilo telescope outside. And that's really the genius of Vespera. It's very easy to move in and out. It's much lighter than a real, you know, big telescope. And it gives you an endless limit of things to look at in the sky, whereas a normal telescope, it's kind of like you got the moon, you got a couple planets, and then you're out of things to watch. So I think it's really something that's going to revolutionize the way you see the night sky.
Hi, I'm Scott Kelly, former NASA astronaut. I will never forget the first time I flew in space. It was a mission to repair the Hubble Space Telescope. And ever since that flight, I've just been fascinated with what Hubble has shown us about our place in the universe. My hope is that Vespera, having this own exploration station that you can take with you wherever you go, can maybe inspire you, inspire your children to go further, to challenge themselves, to reach their dreams.
Standing on the shoulders of giants who came before us, we invite you to be part of space exploration history and to write the next chapters together. Somewhere in the vastness of space, a new journey awaits.